Now.
Look. Fucks are tearing this place apart.
I've just gotten to the lift after going to that room. The strollers. And now they're shooting. Get out of here before it collapses on me. Entirely. Slope, slope. Missed them. How'd I get them? Oh shit.
Need this?
Thank you.
You bet!
Well, so shooting each other. That one just wants to kill me. Hi. Could not get off that. I keep dying. I keep getting killed. I swear, this is a little bit tricky.
I'll see what else I can find.
killing the... Nah, I'm kidding.
You unlock this?
Where is she? There's a way out. There she is.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death. Mr. DeWitt, there's something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
What is?
How's the city going to come back from this?
Maybe it shouldn't.
Beggar's Alley. Some bits and pieces. Machine gun. That's what we're carrying. Damage. There we go. I like that as well. Pushing up. That's the best I can do.
Booker Sniper!
Where?
I found ammo!
Got him. And I got him as well. A bit of sniper versus sniper, shall we?
Open it.
On it. I'll be down here.
Yeah, you will. Guessing I'm not meant to be up here, but I'm still a bit annoyed.
You hold on to this.
Okay, maybe not.
Do it!
On it!
and fight it out. Comstock House.
Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Okay, if she's suggesting what I think she's suggesting... 19 years ago, she'd be a skeleton. She has to be a skeleton. Okay. It's the Royal Gardens. That's where we're a little bit of a leap to check them out. We'll just yeah,
Elizabeth, a little help?
Sure thing. It's done. The graveyard where my mother's buried.
It's that way, isn't it? How do you know where you're going?
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
There's a tear there.
Go ahead!
There you go.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you? It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Look on the other side.
Ow. Is that
and
light
she has led
from?
You astray. What I do for love. What lions does not cringe to see their coven pain?
Okay.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
You take it.
Booker, catch!
Mother is raising the dead.
That's all I have right now. I'm not ready. What am I?
My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as a true loss,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination.
Look! Footsteps!
She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Footsteps.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Well, they're sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah. I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
I'm following a ghost. Walking the streets. Okay, well, I need a hand cannon ammo. I also need machine gun ammo. That'd be better, man.
You want to hold on to this?
Yep. Thank you.
Elizabeth.
Child's play. There we go.
Thank you. The tubes. Jesus. I like
to tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Yeah, I open it for my turn.
You are! That's my mother.
I assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lutess.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile. It's a lie. Come here, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
That they decided to imprison. She deserved whatever Comstock did to her.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of. I don't know.
It's definitely a swipe. Maybe not. This is where the game is getting a little bit confusing at the moment. Business?
Put him to the torch! So much pain!
Fireman Booker, careful!
Something down here, I've not just come out of nothing ever. Yeah, I've just come down here, nothing. As long as I can't get back up again.
Seems right up your alley.
Really? Mm-hmm. That little old lock. There.
Damn it. I want one of those. We hit earlier.
Timing.
Ha!
That's it.
Okay. Might as well. If I'd have you shot yourself in the head after you come back, you just go.
Should've ate some.
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
I saw that. Missed him.
So, here! Thank you. I'll see what else I can find.
I would love to see how he kills himself with a sniper rifle. I mean, seriously, I mean, he can't just... Oh no, he bats himself to death.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the product business.
See that? Oh. I have no idea where his body went, but his body just went.
And if I do this sabotage, all their patents, all of them, Mr. Fink. Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and the feelings towards her.
This ain't good.
I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
I found ammo! Here we go!
That'll do!
Rush.
That's all I have right now. You need this.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm running out of that map. I'm sorry. I don't have to get up. Pardon me. Because we have to go back out.
Oh, dollar bill.
Hang on. In this way. On the final tear. It seems so windy everywhere, doesn't it?
Take a look at this lock.
This won't take long at all. All yours.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral for.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect to be sure of one's cause.
To come across so lifelessly.
Those voices.
Thank you.
this is...
Better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you're not. Listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here. You got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
What the?
I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother. Undo my
suffering! I knew it, Jimmy.
She's over there!
Do it! Now!
On it!
She's raising her dead again. Okay guys, before we carry on any further, this is going to be the end of this chapter. stay tuned for episode 8.